Hey YouTubers, I'm in the kitchen.
What'd you say?
I'm making my first batch of moles. Goat mole. Let this cook for 35 minutes. Here's a recipe. If you can read it. That's my dog barking. Whining. I doubled it. And it's just a generic mole sauce, but this is what I'm going to put in it. Look at the quality of this goat meat. I butchered my goat, and I'm totally amazed at the quality. It's grass-fed, free-range,
no corn,
corn-free meat. This meat is just amazing. It's very lean. It smells very fresh. And I'm gonna enjoy it.